folks, my first video wasn't, it ran over pretty good. 5,000, a lot of people didn't think it was real. And here we go, folks, we got
Palau, the Atka Bay. Okay, these are 10-minute interval shots, 10 minutes apiece, okay? We got meteors, we got a picture of a meteor over in,
West Coast, California. Tired, I'm gonna get this video out. Try to be first on this. Alright, so we start at 420 UTC. Alright, we got 420 UTC right there. It's basically Zulu time. 420 UTC. Okay, it's pitch black. It's dark up there. Okay? So here we go. Bang. A little bit of light. 10-minute intervals. A little bit of light. More light. And I got the still webcam right there, folks. Alright. A webcam. Okay. In the 10 minutes. Another 10 minutes. Another 10 minutes. Another 10 minutes. Another 10 minutes. Remember I was talking about tetrahydrines? Tetrahydrine is like a three-sided, just like a ancient Egyptian made the pyramids. These are 10-minute shots. 2 minutes apiece. And there she was. The just seen a meteor, and this is the actual meteor report. It's coming out okay. So, anyway, that's a shot of a meteor. Okay, it's 211.916. So, I hope this film is right. It should be able to read it. Okay, so that is a meteor that's going to pop. I'll also make a new video of this tomorrow. So, this is going backwards. There's daylight and there's our meteor, folks. That is a meteor. These are 10-minute shots now. We're going to back up 10 minutes apiece. And to prove it, there is the clock. There's the clock. I'll back up one shot. Matter of fact, I'll just hold the camera there. There's 10 minutes back. That's 10 minutes back. We got another 10 minutes back. Let's get a little speck. I gotta zoom back out to go back in on it. But anyway, it's down there. We'll see how this comes out, because I've never filmed with the light in the background before. So, let's see how this turns out. We got one more frame, and we just got the Beagle Glow. Basically, it's coming in. We've been having meteors, there's been like three reported. There was one in England and one in the eastern part of the United States last night. A short reports on that. Again, two later. And this is basically going back, and then we'll just go forward real fast. There's the first sign of light there. Okay, dark. Then we'll go up ahead.
10 minutes at a shot. That's the first sign of light right there. There we go, moving, gets brighter. Pops up. And the meteor will come in at us. And the blow camera's got the meteor, there it comes. And then it's gone. It's a meteor. And there's the frequency of it. Looks like something from 750 Hz to 900 frequency Hz. And they show that one coming in at like, I don't know, 810. And I think that's the same one. I think it'll end up being the same one that we found in Palau here. So, meteor in Palau. Meteor in Atka. So, holy cow, meteor at Atka, folks. You know, blackout? Well, let's go. In a second, I'm always waiting to get to the website to the... Oh, we got this find here, we'll show you real fast. NASA's got something that England's blagging about. This is just a rendition, folks, but that looks a lot like the picture I showed you the other day. There is planets in front of the sun, folks. This is a rendition of a news report that you'll hear about Kepler 16b. And it applies. Out for now. Forgot what I was going to put on. We'll keep this short. You know, blackout. And keep your eye on the stars and the skies, folks. And it's causing earthquakes. Electrical magnet is revealed. We've got our own little Keplers out here in front of our sun right now. And you can see it in the other videos that I had later out.